him and he always says, I'll go back.
Man, he came up short. How was it the first time you hit this thing?
Pretty good, pretty scary. Landed way down there.
How was it the second time you hit it?
Not quite as good. Landed right there.
How's your mark, Andy?
Nice. I hope no one else makes the same mistake though.
Try and package them as best we can, and we got search and rescue coming up, and they can do some pain meds for you before we.
Give me those shitloads. Fuck me out. Dude.
I can't do it. It's search and rescue. We gotta get a paramedic. Okay. They're on their way up.
Can you get me out of here right now?
We gotta get a sprint on this first. You're not gonna like the ride.
They're helping you, Garth. Believe it or not.
Okay.
Oh! Let's cover them up. Make sure that face gets covered. Get that tarp in there really well.
Rescue
en route.
Maybe do a
transfer. Pretty weird. How's the house, Joe?
On a scale of 1 to 10, about a 0.
Not feeling that one, huh?
Not feeling it.
What happened, Garth?
Well, you see, I was jumping over this house and decided not to quite jump it. And you can see for yourself what happened.
A bit of twisted metal there.
A little twisted metal, little broken bones. No big deal. A little rubber cement, some duct tape.
What do you think, guys?
How come Barrett could make it so easy?